Good evening. And welcome on behalf of Superintendent Pascal Mavinga and the Board of Education. I bring greetings and a very warm welcome to the Durham Public Schools All County Band. Absolutely. Tonight's a pretty special event for many different reasons, but tonight is our first high school All County Band as well. So that's pretty exciting and we're excited about that. Les Turner, Director of Arts here in Durham Public Schools, and it is my pleasure to welcome you to an evening filled with artistry, hard work, commitment, and a lot of musical expression. We all know that access to a well-rounded education includes the arts. Our educators, community, and staff work hard every single day to ensure that every student has a platform to succeed by increasing academic achievement through a whole child approach to teaching and learning. Tonight's event is a living and breathing example of the advanced academic opportunities that our students here in DPS are provided through arts education. I would like to send a special thank you to Brogdon Middle School and Principal Anthony White for being excellent hosts for this rehearsals and concerts this year, along with their band program here, the Dragon Band, under the direction of Mr. Colin Tapp. So be a given very round of applause. Along with Mr. White, we are extremely fortunate to have leaders in DPS who understand and value the importance of art education. I would like to take a moment and recognize some of those individuals in our audience and just make a chance to say thank you. So we have several administrators picks between the high school, middle school, and some elementary administrators and assistant superintendents. If you're an administrator, will you please stand? There's a few that may be shy. There they are. We definitely want to thank them for being here and supporting their programs and their teachers. It means tremendous amount to have our administrators here seeing the work that we do on a daily basis. But that work comes in play more so than anything else by the dedication and the outstanding instructions that our students receive from our middle school and high school band teachers here at DPS. Parents, these are the inspirers, the collaborators, the professional musicians, the faith-based leaders, and most importantly, your child's music teachers. Thank you will never be enough for what they do, but if you're a music teacher here tonight, will you please stand? Also do a disservice if I did not mention that there are two of our own outstanding DPS band directors who were recently recognized by the Central District Bandmasters Association, which includes 13 different districts across the center of North Carolina. These two individuals were recognized by their peers for their outstanding work, not just in DPS, but as a district as a whole. So this year, the North Carolina Central Region Jazz Educator of the Year was Mr. Matt Dodonna from Githens Middle School. And secondly, just this past weekend, we had at the North Carolina Region, Band Director of the Year went to Mr. Alan Amos. Cannot express the gratitude and pride that we have for these fantastic band directors. But enough about me, because this is about them and these guys back here. So I'm going to invite one of those directors up to the stage and get the show on the road. So thank you for being here.
Thank you all for being here tonight. It's been a pleasure to see these students grow over time, and in a very short time, I should mention, over 2 days, and that has to do with our great clinicians. I have the pleasure of introducing our next clinician, Mr. Matt Pellas. He hails from F.J. Carnage Middle School. out in Raleigh, and he is one of the fantastic teachers who earns many awards throughout the state for a lot of the same reasons, just outstanding educator. It's a joy to live, breathe, and talk band with him every time. And if you need a place to see, to travel across the United States in an RV, Matt is the guy. That you won't find that in the program notes. He is
actually my wife.
It's his wife that
drives
it. He just drives the truck. The kids have been playing great under him, and I'm just so happy to welcome to the stage Mr. Matt Pellas. I don't know what to say.
Thank you.
Thank you. I stole a swig of water, but now's the time where I talk.
Example is saying, oh my God, my good friend is the director of jazz studies there. There's not a single music major in the band, and amazing. And it's made up of engineers and scientists and all these things. And they're not going to go and be musicians in the profession, but they are going to try to play. So many students as he has, they'll go and do their four-year degree, they'll stick around for their master's, but you know what they're doing? They're still going to the band rehearsals and signing up for that class. It's a great thing. So I don't know, these kids, like consumers and hopefully performers on their instrument. And so I thank you, parents, for putting an instrument in their hand at all in the first place. Because it doesn't start, that transition, that journey does not start until you put that instrument in their hand in the first day of that beginning. So I thank you all, and I hope you all turn into them eventually. And you guys don't stop playing.
Was the past president of the North Carolina Central District and is now serving as past president. He's a joy to have in the room. Hard to not smile when you see this man, and I love hearing him work with bands. Please give it up for Mr. Jeremy Ray.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Graham Donaway, and I attend Jordan High School. Our first selection was Bull City Fanfare by Ed Kiefer. Bull City Fanfare was written for the Durham Community Concert Band and is an exciting opener written for the city of Durham, known as the Bull City. Our next selection is The Spirit of Aloha by Brian Balmages. This piece is an island dance written after Mr. Balmages visited Hawaii. This piece is a representation of the Aloha spirit. We hope that you enjoy The Spirit of Aloha by Brian Balmages.
Thank you. name is Katie Reynoso, and I attend Durham School of the Arts. Our next selection is To Soar with Broken Wings by Tyler Akari. To Soar with Broken Wings was written to express the beautiful life of Alex McClurg, who lost his battle with Ewing sarcoma cancer. This piece represents his beautiful life and has a hopeful melody that each person matters. His life and all others are special, important, and powerful. We hope you enjoy To Soar with Broken Wings by Tyler Akari.
My name is David. I attend Riverside High School. Next, we will perform The Raptor Rides the Whale by Andrew David Perkins. This is an aggressive, driving modal work that heavily features the percussion section, utilizing multiple special effects. This piece is a metaphoric manifestation of the imagined melee between these two iconic creatures. Perhaps something you might find in a Michael Crichton novel. Personally, I think the raptor is surfing the whale, but anyways. We hope that you enjoy The Raptor Rides the Whale by Andrew David Perkins.
Okay, cool. So I want to begin by just saying what a pleasure it's been to be here. I want to thank the Durham County Band Directors for inviting me to work with this group. It's a true honor to be the high school clinician, especially since this is the first group in, somebody told me, like 20 years. So give them a big round of applause. Thank you to Les Turner and Katie Culberson, our Durham County Arts coordinators. They give us a seat at the table and they give us a voice. So thank you for all you do as well. And thank you to Mr. Tapp for hosting. He's walking up the side here. I want to thank the parents. You know, all of you give these children an opportunity to be a part of the music. They're learning valuable information, and learning an instrument takes time and dedication, and they're doing a fantastic job. My thought of the day today was, I do this in my classroom, my thought of the day today was, nobody talks to yourself more than you do in your head. So be kind to yourself. Or, as I was trying to impress on them, what you tell yourself you can and can't do, that's gonna happen, right? It's gonna tell you, if you say, I can do this, okay, great, we can. If you say, I can't. You know, so always be kind to yourself, keep those positive thoughts. So I also want to, I just again want to thank the parents for all you do. I also want to thank my wife. She's not here tonight because she's probably picking up my son from driver's ed. Bless us, you know. He turns 15 in about 6 weeks and, oh Lordy, I've seen him drive a tractor, so I'm a little concerned. But I want to thank her for all that she does to support me and, you know, our family. And finally, these guys, give them a round of applause. Yesterday at 1:30, we were strangers, and today we're family. They don't know that. They're like, we're not family. He's just here for a few days. But it's true. Yesterday at 1:30, we started at 1:30 yesterday in 6.5 hours, you know, Mr. Pellas with his group and us with this group. We've put this concert together for you tonight, and they've worked extremely hard. So I'm really proud and thankful for the chance to work with them. And again, thank the Durham County Band Directors for trusting me with their students. They do all the work. They prepared them. They got them ready. All I had to do was show up, wave my arms. Okay? So again, let's give these guys a round of applause and our middle school band. What a great concert they gave. So thank you for being here this evening. And before we perform our last piece, I would like to introduce Gretchen Poor. She's going to introduce that for you.
Hi, everyone. My name is Gretchen Poor, and I'm a junior at Jordan High School. Our final selection is called Above the Line by Bryce Newton. To truly live above the line, we must hold ourselves to a higher standard, particularly in our words and actions. Music teaches these values, such as teamwork and personal responsibility. We, as musicians, are future leaders and must live above the line. Thank you so much for attending tonight's performance, and we hope that you enjoy our final selection, Above the Line by Bryce Newton.